tell you of this story. One evening, an elderly man was strolling with his grandson, and the man told him about the battle that goes on inside us. The battles that goes on inside us. He said to the grandson, "My dear little one, the battle between two wolves is inside us all." The grandson looked up to him and said, "Two wolves inside us?" The grandpa said, "Yes, son." And then he said, "What?" He said, "One is evil, and the evil one is anger, envy, jealousy, sorrow, regret, greed, arrogance, self-pity, guilt, resentment, inferiority, lies, false pride, superiority, and ego." So that is the evil wolf. So then the grandson asked, "What about the good one?" They said, "The good one is joy, peace, love, hope, serenity, humility, kindness, benevolence, empathy, generosity, truth, compassion, and faith." The grandson thought about it for a moment and then asked the grandfather, "Which wolf wins?" The grandfather answered, "The one you feed." I want to end this by saying to you, the two wolves live inside us. Now I'm talking to both men and women. The two wolves are in me, they are in you. But the one that will win is the one that you feed. So which wolf are you going to feed today? Is it the good one or the bad one? You know, when I have time, I will take us to the scripture about what we need to do consciously, deliberately, intentionally to feed the good wolf. But I want to shout out to all men and to all fathers, and I want to let you know, don't let anyone put you down, including your ex-wife or your present wife, your estranged partner, any man here. If you have a child anywhere in the world, rise up today. Go and look for that child. If you have offended the child, apologize to him or her and tell the child you're sorry that you've not been present, and from today, you want to be present. If the child is angry, call some people to support you. You need the child. It takes a good father to bring out the manhood in the son. It takes a good father to model what a good husband will be to their daughters. If you ask any daughter, they will tell them, "I want a husband like my father." So it's very, very important for you as a father to do this for your children. God bless you, and I pray that the Lord, the Father of all fathers, will help you. He will provide for you. He will strengthen you. He will reassure you. He will take you by the hands and lead you even into your own dreams. If you commit yourself to God today, He will grant the heart desire of your heart, and He will help you beyond your imagination. I want to plead with mothers, wives, be more patient with your husband. Be more patient with the fathers of your children and help them to be able to play the role that God has given them to play in the lives of those children. I know they have wronged you. I apologize. Please let them be fathers to their children. Remember, follow me again on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and on my YouTube channel, The Fumi Johnson. We'll see you again same time next week.